Are you still using this? I can show you how to do it with just 5 ingredients. First, a very simple bechamel that doesn't require to cook the roux. Add the cheese in there, salt and pepper, of course. Mix it with the cooked macaroni, and then it goes into the oven. And you can learn this at Nash Community College.